Hi, it's Lynn from WisconsinGarden.net. Now, a couple of months ago, in early spring, before there were leaves on the trees, we had 14 big trees cut down, one of them being green ash variety. Well, here it is, mid-July. This one is not giving up. These little creatures are growing from the stump that was left in the ground. I can't even see the stump. It's in here somewhere. You dig down far enough, there it is, in here. And so, we might do an experiment and just try growing one of these sprouts that's coming off. Now, obviously I've ruined this one because I cut it, but just look at this mass of sprouts that it has sent out. I mean, that is more luxurious than anybody's food garden growing. It's just amazing. It does not want to give up. The roots are happy, and it's maybe taking a new lease on life. But I can't have this whole big mess of tree things growing right here, so it will have to be trimmed. And that is just one part. This goes all the way around the trunk. There's another big part. Some are easy to come off and some are not. Just look at that. Now you can see where the trunk was. Mother Nature is amazing. She does not give up easily when she has trees that she wants growing. Each one of these would be a new tree trunk. Now, another amazing thing is there are no mosquitoes out here, which is bizarre for this time of year. With the water we've had, we must be in a cycle where they're now in the water growing and have not yet come out of the water to attack us. It's great.
It was amazing.
Don't mess with Mother Nature. I hope she doesn't get mad at me. But these guys would be way too weak anyway. There's too many of them. And they would probably die out this fall. So I justify to Mother.
So these long hanging ones.
Oop,
take the weight off.
Soon. Mosquito.
These two. Yep, we'll see what happens. Now, have you ever tried cutting those off and trying to root it?
No, I have not. I've never had the option of green ash growing like this, so it might be fun to try.
It's a jungle in here.